This one's called Second Greatest Comeback of All Time.
Believe it or not.